it's obviously that we played much better in the second and third quarter. And actually, in the third quarter, we should close the game. But we made some very naive mistakes in the beginning of the fourth quarter, so they come very close. But they're also experienced team, and you know, they're preparing for European Championship. For us, still the main competition will be in September, so we are not at that level. And also, we have one player less in the roster, so it's very important when you have three games in 3 days. But we are happy with the first two games with two wins, so we'll see tomorrow what's going to happen. It will be very difficult. I think it's too many quality teams to say just one, but of course you always have Croatia, Serbia, Hungary, Italy, Montenegro played excellent now, Spain at home, Greece play amazing, so it's very hard to say, really. I think that this will be one of the most interesting competition with at least seven teams who can win.